If you would like to display the rulers in Microsoft Publisher, then go ahead to the View menu and then click on Rulers, and it will go ahead and it will give you both a horizontal and a vertical toolbar. Now, if you would like to hide these, if you already have these displayed, simply go up to View again, click Rulers to deselect it, and it will go ahead and it will hide your rulers.